More than 100 people, including some small children, were rescued off Rodriguez Key early this morning. They were holding onto an overloaded sailing vessel in the middle of choppy waters near Key Largo. Crews battled 6 to 10 foot seas and winds of 25 miles per hour, but were able to safely remove the people from the vessel. The Coast Guard says after the rescue, the vessel hit a sandbar off Whale Harbor.